Hey everyone, Crazy Toys here. My name is Gunnar and today we have four Kinder Surprise Eggs and of course this is a special edition with farm machines. So there are four different farm machines you can find inside these surprise eggs. So let me show you. Yeah, here you can see the different farm machines. So for example, there are harvesters, tractors and so on. So should be very interesting. Okay, let's start with the first one. Yeah, let's open the box. And as promised, here we have our four Kinder Surprise Eggs. And by the way, you probably already noticed that today we are not alone. No, today we have Marshall from Paw Patrol with us. Yeah, the firefighter dog. And together we will find out what is hiding inside these super cool surprise eggs. So, yeah, let's open the first one. Hopefully we find our first farm machine inside the first surprise egg. And by the way, it says on the box that there are at least two farm machines inside these surprise eggs. Well, let's find out what's hiding inside this one. And no, this is not a farm machine. This is something different. It looks like a little animal. I'm not sure. Maybe some kind of a beaver or something like this. Well, look, actually here we have two animals. Yeah. Okay, it's a beaver. A big one and a small one, so it's obviously a mother and kid or something like this. And there are other kids also available, wolves, skunks, bears and so on. And we got the beaver, which is super nice by the way. So yeah, let's put them together. This is number one and here we have number two. And this is so cute, look at this, really adorable. Yeah, I like this one. However, today everything is about the farm machines, so let's go on to the next surprise egg. This is number two for today and hopefully we find an awesome farm machine. I really hope that we get a harvester, because we already opened some of these surprise eggs 2 weeks ago in another video and I already got some tractors, but now I really want a harvester, so let's see what we get today. Yeah, and in this case it looks like we got one of these farm machines, but it's not the harvester, it's another tractor. Cool. Okay. Yeah, at first let's have a look into the collector's guide. We need some instructions on how to put everything together. Yeah, should be easy I guess. And again, those are the four characters or the four farm machines you can find inside this egg, and we got the tractor on the left side. So let's put it together. I think it's not any kind of tractor. In this case, I think it's a front-end loader. Yeah, there's a shovel on the front. It's the same one you can see on the front of the box in the background. Okay. Yeah, we have to attach a cabin for the driver and basically that's it. This is our first farm machine for today. This is a front-end loader. Tractor, and yeah, in this case I'm really happy about this, because I really like this, or I like the fact that the shovel is moving. So yeah, let's go on. Let me show you everything, and well, we have two more surprise eggs to go. Let's go on with this one. Yeah, this is the third one for today. And no, this is not a farm machine, this is something different. And yeah, if you watched my latest videos, you already know what this is. This is of course a little frog with a brush. So you can use the frog to paint a picture, you can use the brush to paint a picture. And there are also two colors, there is some yellow and some purple, okay. Well, very interesting. So, as always, let's have a look into the flyer. Okay, yeah, as mentioned before, the frog is not only a frog. The frog is only also a brush, and you can use it to paint a picture. And it's available in different colors, such as red, orange and yellow. And we got the green one, by the way. Okay, this is the last surprise egg, and there should be a harvesting machine inside. At least I hope so, because I really want to see a harvesting machine. But I'm sure that there is some kind of a farming machine. At least I hope so. And come on, wish me luck that we get a harvester. Wow, I think this is my lucky day. Look at this. Yeah, I think that this harvester is still missing in my collections. Yep. Now I think my collection is complete and therefore I'm really happy about this. And look at this, yeah, it's a nice harvester. And it was really easy to put together. There were only two parts we had to put together. It's okay. So it comes of course with a collector's guide. And as you can see, those are the four machines you can get. And we got the harvester and the front end loader, of course. Yeah, that's pretty nice. So let me show you again. Here on the left you see the front end loader tractor, and on the right side you see the harvesting machine, which is super cool. But we also got the beaver and the little frog. The beaver is cute too. So guys, what was your favorite toy for today? Let me know in the comments. I really want to know what was your favorite toy. And meanwhile, I will show you the box again. Yeah, we got this one and also this one. Yeah, and basically that's it. So, if you liked the video, don't forget to subscribe to Crazy Toys so we can meet again and unbox even more surprise eggs, blind bags and toys. See you next time, bye bye!